Okinawa, cradle of martial arts. Martial arts mostly originated on the island of Okinawa. In its current form, karate is less than 200 years old. Its early form was heavily influenced by ancient Chinese martial arts such as kung fu. Before starting the history of karate do, we are going to introduce with the island of Okinawa. Okinawa is sandwiched between mainland Japan and the continent of Asia. It is made up of a number of islands scattered around the southeastern part of Japan. Okinawa consists of 160 islands of various size scattered across a vast area of ocean. The discovery of human bone has confirmed that humans have lived on Okinawa for many thousands of years. Some suggest that China is their origin, while others speculate that their origin is Indonesia or Australia. Minatogawa people have lived in Okinawa 22,000 years ago. They traded with China and embraced the rich culture from that continent. In the Gisuke area in the 13th century, conflict erupted among regional chiefs. In 1429, the Ryukyu Kingdom was established. It actively conducted trades with Japan and China, as well as other nearby countries. In order to entertain the envoys of the Chinese emperor, the king of Ryukyu changed its performing arts, crafts, and food. Life was centered on hunting and fishing. Later on, life started to revolve around farming. The population grew rapidly during this era. This period of history for Okinawa is known as the Golden Age of Trading. However, the invasion of Satsuma began in 1591. The Ryukyu Kingdom was placed under the control of Satsuma in 1606. But in 1875, Ryukyu Kingdom was abolished and Okinawa was established. After the establishment of Okinawa, the Japanese central government appointed the first governor in 1879. Okinawa underwent modernization during that period. World War II broke out in the Pacific in 1941. Okinawa was the tragic scene of the only ground battle in Japan. A fierce ground battle unfolded during World War II that involved the general population. This battle caused to death 1/4 of the island's population. In 1945, Okinawa was placed under US administration for 27 years. Okinawa went through a heavy influence from the United States. US has its influential naval base in Okinawa since then. Later on, Okinawa reverted to Japanese control in 1972. With its warm weather and unique culture, the island is rapidly growing its popularity as a tourist destination from mainland Japan and abroad. Crystal blue seas, white sand beaches, and colorful marine life attract vacationers. Today, Okinawa places a particular emphasis on tourism. Okinawa still preserves its traditional entertainment, many dances expressing different emotions and feelings. Let's follow a short film related to Okinawa from NHK World.
Okinawa Prefecture, the southern tip of Japan. Through centuries of trade with other Asian countries, Okinawa developed a unique international culture. Part of that culture is a deep-rooted love of dance. Through this performing arts tradition, Okinawa's history as the independent Ryukyu Kingdom has been passed down to this day. Vibrant costumes and languid movements evoke that bygone era. Let's watch two of the most famous works of classical Okinawan dance. The first is called Yotsudake. Its gorgeous costumes and slow movements symbolize the love of a woman. And this is the dramatic dance performed at court, the Kumi Odori. Kumi Odori dances include dialogue. In this sense, you could say they are somewhat similar to modern musicals, but the costumes and gestures give a glimpse of Ryukyu court life. Kumi Odori has won international acclaim and is a part of UNESCO's list of the world's intangible cultural heritage.
Karate do. Simple and easy for everybody.
Look at the transition of the stance. Move forward.
Very impressed by the position, as you said, yes. No move, very precise. Perfect stability. And this will help and authorize, of course, strength and power.
It can often look very simple. And the expertise of these karateka make it look easy, but it is incredibly difficult.
Karate Do was born in Okinawa, developed and distributed to the world by Japan. The history of Karate Do will be the next introduction. Copyright by Mürsel Sevindik.